A good tip when you're starting a new project is to give your machine a little clean before you start. And as you can see here, the fluff inside this bobbin and a bit of thread there. So give it a good brush. And also under here, oh my goodness me, look at this. I did only do it last week, honest.